Well, welcome again, folks, to the CEO Wrap for this week. We've still had a big focus on the ongoing dramas in northwest Queensland, indeed through most of North Queensland, and including especially Townsville. The LGAQ has 10 staff still in that part of the world, assisting the councils through the response phase and as they work towards recovery. But the big issue for the LGAQ this week has been around big data and data analytics. Earlier this week, the head of our LG Sherlock team, Brodie Rutten, and I spent 3 days in Sydney at the Gartner conference, learning from the world's best people about data analytics and big data. It's so fundamentally important to the LGAQ, as we've already spent $6 million on creating LG Sherlock, the data lake, and now the first of the smart tools that have been rolled off. It's only last week that we announced the Energy Detective, which is a great tool that will save your council money by identifying assets in plant that aren't working properly. This week, we've finalised the master data sharing agreement, and all the council CEOs will have that. We also announced our LGAQ Data Watch external independent committee, chaired by the former editor of the Courier Mail, David Fagan. There's lots of things happening. By the end of next month, the end of March, we'll have released 2 tenders. One is for a statewide system of Internet of Things devices, sensors if you like, that we can run street by street to provide all sorts of important information to enable councils to do their job. We're not talking about some dystopian view of the world. We're not talking about taking people's images or listening. We're talking about traffic movements. We're talking about pollution, noise, and all the things that councils deal with day to day. The second request for proposal or tender will be around a community engagement tool, trying to interact with the community through social media, understanding what households are saying, what their interests are, and being able to work with them, having discussions about what's important to them, just a new way of doing things. Most importantly, we won't be getting into the space like Cambridge Analytica. We're not interested in people's voting intentions. What we do will not be tied in any way to a voter's role, and it will be an opt-out basis. If people don't want to be part of that, they can. So all up, the LGAQ has done a poultice of work in this space. We believe big data, data analytics are fundamental to our future. By making better decisions, faster decisions, smarter decisions, and we believe we can save you hundreds of millions of dollars going forward. Something I'm very excited about, very proud about, and indeed it's really the implementation of the vision of our President, Mayor Mark Jamieson, who ran on a platform of connectivity. It's being rolled out, and by the end of this year, we'll have the complete system available for you. Thanks very much.